Students, today we will discuss a new topic that is called projectile motion. Now, first of all, we have to understand the meaning of this term called projectile motion. When a body is projected in such a way or in such a direction in which its direction of velocity is different from the direction of acceleration, that means when a body is projected against the gravity such that its direction of velocity is different from the direction of gravity, then the magnitude as well as direction of its velocity changes continuously with respect to time. Such a motion is called plane motion, and this plane motion is also called projectile motion. There are few certain things which are special in projectile motion. Number one, the velocity of body with which it is projected is always equal to the velocity of the body when it is terminated or collide with the surface. That means it is the unique feature in projectile motion. Always the angle of projection is equal to angle of termination. Here theta is same in both the cases. And when the body collide or strikes with the surface, which at the same height at the point of projection, then always the magnitude of velocity remains same. And as we know that it is a unique feature of any gravitational motion or gravity motion, that every certain height, the velocity of body or speed of body when it moves upward is always equal to velocity of